Tucson police have arrested a suspect for a shooting that happened last week. The suspect has been identified as 37-year-old James Hutchison. He was arrested on multiple charges, including alleged aggravated assault with a deadly weapon. The incident happened last Thursday night near Prince and Oracle. The victim was transported to the hospital and is expected to survive. And a person